We went to London, was offered a short service commission in the Royal Air Force for 4 years. That was in December 1938. I started flying to Brough in Yorkshire. I was trained to fly Spitfires in the north of England and sent out to Italy to dive bomb there. And then went to Ravenna and took over a Spitfire dive bombing squadron in Ravenna and dive bomb anything we could find. The Germans were retreating and we were helping them with their retreat.